Hey guys, we're here at my house. We're gonna go fishing with Xavier, Grinnell, and Andreas. So yeah, see you guys whenever we get to the fishing spot. Hey guys, we're here at Dell's. Andreas and Grinnell went to go get some. A friend. I went to go get a cast net and a friend. So we're at Dell's. We gotta wait for them because they have the bait bucket and we gotta get shrimp. So we're here at Dell's. Dell's. Yeah. Right? Yeah.
Oh, I uploaded a new video yesterday in Meggle. And I'm gonna have a new video out today. As you can see.
Yeah. I haven't uploaded in a while because I need a computer charger to help use this camera, upload 4 videos, not sure, but yeah, so I'll see you guys later. Hey guys, they're here, time to see, you can see them, but they're here. There's Andreas and Kino crossing the way. Yeah. Let's see.
People are just arriving.
Yep. Chill.
So what?
So yeah. We're gonna go get some bait.
But they want fish here.
Because we catch more fish here. Double vlog again.
It's annoying with this double log.
Alright, so we're here.
But we're setting everything up.
We were gonna go to the thing over there. Over there at the end, but instead we decided to come here because we catch more fish here. And there's a bunch of snook over there. Hopefully we can snag one. So yeah. See you guys whenever we start fishing. First fish! Come over here.
Bring it. Wait, what kind of fish is that?
It's a mangrove snapper.
Mangrove snapper. Alright, that's not big enough. Mangrove snapper. Let's go. Alright, let's get a picture. We just took the pictures. Now we're gonna go back to time lapse. Alright. I got my line in. Right here. It's mine. Mine's not. I already got a Xavier. Is it just floating there? What if there was a bull shark under there?
Then it'd be hard to catch
it. Yeah, but you don't have a big enough rod to catch it.
Yeah. I'm gonna go put my phone on.
Alright. And then we got Andreas. Rod here. So yeah. Here, got my line in. Xavier. So I got
day. First fish.
A good size.
Second
fish. Second fish.
No, my first fish.
Alright. Here we go, we got.
Hey, you wanna measure this guy? You sure?
You brought your measuring tape, right?
Dude, he's probably 9. Like, you can check him with your hand, dude. Come on.
You brought
pretty
your
big.
Did you bring your measuring tape?
Yeah.
Alright.
Look at this guy.
Alright. Well, back to the time lapse. I'm along the wall, this is my rod, and I'm here along the wall right at the edge. I literally was 6 inches away from the wall, right? I was like 6 inches away from the wall, like when I cast it, it was right there. So yeah, hopefully we can catch a snook. Even though it's not snook season, we can't keep them. Hopefully we do catch a snook. See you guys later. So guys, now we have my rod along the wall, and Andreas has 2 rods along the wall. So I think we should set up. Because I can get my rod. All the other rods look. Do probably another time lapse. So guys, still here. Got all those lines. My line I put back in. I had to put a new shrimp on. The other one came off. Okay, now, all right.
We'll recap.
I guess, yeah. We're here. We're still at Hamilton. We got my line. Andreas is 3. You have 3, and you have 2, another one, and another one. So we're gonna go to the fuel dock and get some drinks. So see you guys later. We're here. Yep. All right, let's go in.
That is horrible.
We do not recommend it.
Totally.
Hey, guys.
Hi. Oh, shoot. What?
Powerade.
Gatorade.
There's no Powerade.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Unless you want to buy $8.
You also get Powerade. 4. I want a cherry, actually. You want a cherry?
Too bad.
I want a cherry.
Grab it.
GoPro?
It's a camera.
Oh, this camera?
Yeah. It's a vlogging camera.
It's a what?
A vlogging camera.
Oh.
It's just a normal camera.
You got it? Okay, buddy. Alright. Take care, alright?
Thank you.
You're welcome. That's all right. No problem.
Here we go, we're gonna go back now. Nothing. So I'll see you guys later. You know, just caught a fish. You got him right there.
I'm not measuring.
Yeah, might be able to. You don't really want him 10 inches though, you want him longer.
Yeah, I know, but
if it's 10 inches, I'm not cleaning it because you get barely any meat, so. Hopefully we can catch at least like a 20 inch fish. So I'll see you guys later. Hey guys, we're here. We're gonna go over to the fuel dock. We didn't go to the fuel dock to get the drinks. We went to Mike's bait house, but now we're gonna go over to the fuel dock and look at these snook. Hey guys, we're here at the fuel dock and there should be some snook in this water. That's where interesting they are. There should be some snook right down here. They're normally right here.
Hey there. There's one. Where? Gigantic one. I don't know if you guys see it on the glare. It's out of focus.
Oh, you can kind of see him.
That guy's giant.
Oh, there he is.
Peterman is shrimp. Look.
Ooh.
Dang. That was a thing.
Look at that guy. You
can kind of see him right there. So big.
We probably stick our hand in and then grab it. That guy is gigantic.
Big old snook. Can't really see him.
Oh!
He hit it. Oh, there he goes. Oh, there's one more. There's two.
Oh, there he is.
Hopefully you guys can see him.
Yeah. That. When we can't fish here, or we definitely would. Yeah.
Bye, fishes. Trying to see the glare, but yeah, those are the fishes. Big snook. So we're gonna try and cast over here and get them. Oh, yeah. See you guys later. So I guess we got in trouble for casting over here. So yeah. We had it. Off. If that snook would have got on the hook, then we would have had him on. Our rod probably couldn't have handled it, but you know, always gotta try. So I don't know why they cut it and then let me get it out, because then it was just stupid, but whatever. So just try and cast near, I guess. We were so close! It was... It took the shrimp, but... I missed the hook. If we
took the shrimp and I missed the hook.
They like cut it and then made me go and get the stuff out. It's like, why'd you cut it? Alright. So yeah, we failed at the snook catching mission. Where did my sunglasses go? I guess we'll see you guys later. Hey guys, we're gonna do some drone shots now with my drone. So let's get her all set up. Time lapse.
Oh,
spot and then fish for a little bit longer. Because this guy gave us some free shrimp. That's always good. It's not that far away at all. It's like 30 seconds. Probably 10. I'm just right over here. I put some squid in the water, and everybody else is way down there. Yeah. So hopefully get some fish or go back soon. I'm really bored and I don't want to be here any longer, but see you guys later. So we're here at this spot. So first I think we're gonna go soon, so see you guys whenever we get somewhere. I'll see you here. So guys, we were coming back. We got here with Prinell and Andreas, and we were going back to my house, and Xavier was walking, and everybody else was on their bikes, because Xavier lives here, so he left his bike here, and I was changing gears to go slow, and you know what happened? That happened. It jammed up.